decide the thing that needs to be made. To do that, the drawing must be very accurately drafted and include all of the measurements. And that's not all. If the object is complex, it must be drafted from at least three sides, including the front, the side, and the top. You see, the object looks different from every side. So if you don't want to work over and over again, learn to draft correctly.